an effort today. How do you feel?
Laurel's targeted the worst of Starling City, so it's no surprise his name is on my father's list. The city's police and DA can't stop him, or won't. Laurel thinks she's the only one willing to bring him to justice. She's wrong.